On this episode of Worthy of Me, we'll be doing a live reaction of episode 4 of Squid Games. Where's he headed off to? Is he in on something?
Can't wait.
Birsa, you're sorry.
Nothing.
Birsa, you're freaking sorry. Oh man. Look at all that money. There's gonna be more too, because of all the people that died. It's both gratifying and not. You dirty devil.
I'm glad you made it.
Punch him. Knock his ass out.
I'm sorry.
Knock his ass out.
I don't say that. How could you know what it was? Choosing the umbrella was my call. Don't worry.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah, the whole team made it.
Oh, God. If only he knew what we knew, right? God, so many are gone. I didn't realize I was in the shape of a pig. It's a freaking piggy bank. You guys, it's a piggy bank. Well, they need to cook for less people, so that's good for them, right?
Excuse me.
Personally, I hate egg yolk. Egg yolk is just so disgusting to me.
You jerk, how is this?
Are they gonna stop the confrontation? Or is someone gonna die here? I'm surprised they let someone get in line for seconds. Is he actually dead? Well, he was weak, wasn't he?
Player 271 eliminated.
That's interesting. Because I wasn't part of the game. They're just gonna let people kill each other now? See, now he knows he can get away with it.
Doing your job. I'm sorry, sir. How may I be of service? Did you forget the rules? You do not speak unless your superior allows you to.
Oh, he just told him. What in the world is he doing? Oh, God. Got his eye. What's he doing? Like, where are they at? Are they selling organs?
It'll be bedtime soon.
And we'll come here if anything goes down.
I highly doubt that they would be attacking an old man like that. Come on.
Pickpocket.
I think of all things, they'd be attacking her. I'm getting so confused on who the characters are.
I can't do what's tonight.
So he's helping them? But he's also part of the games. Why is he allowed to help them though? So they're the ones giving him the notes of what the game will be. So what, he didn't think his friends would be the strongest people? So he didn't tell them what the game would be? Is he gonna go to the other guys? The group?
You're a strong
Is he
team.
Gonna get with them? Oh my God.
Let me join.
His friend is gonna you be like, what is wrong with you?
I know what the next game is.
Oh.
Player,
now he's interested.
Attention, staff.
They all made room for him. It's funny. Good grief, dude. What are you gonna do? Just start killing everyone? So they're just making the lights flicker on and off for like a horror scene? Or are they making the beds tilt? Dang, this is brutal. Who needs games when you just do this? They're just gonna have to survive until morning. Cause that's gonna suck for them. I wonder if the old man's like still in bed sleeping or something. They don't even know his name. Why don't they just shout his name? I wonder how many's dead so far. Uh-oh.
I'm scared.
Uh-oh.
Gonna die in here.
Is he gonna like jump? He's either gonna jump, he's gonna fall, or someone's gonna kill him.
I'm so scared.
122 Fahrenheit?
Stop this,
that can't be normal.
Player 456. Is there a man named Huang Yino here?
We don't use our names in this place.
He found that awkward, didn't he? I thought that old man was gonna jump for real.
The name is Sung Ki-yeon. Sung Ki-yeon of Sangmundong. So then.
I will never remember their names, by the way. Can he remember? Well, he can't remember his name.
Let me think.
We got rid of quite a few.
80 players remaining.
107 to 80.
But what's my reward for guessing?
I'll go think about it in the restroom, okay?
Where she'll have another smoke. Oh, she wasn't gonna have a smoke. He was.
Together, you and I, we'll get out of here.
Well, that's a bold-faced lie. Y'all know it's a bold-faced lie, right? She didn't even blow out any smoke.
Roxu.
Woman, you're crazy.
You betray me. I'll kill you, okay?
Told you she was crazy. Is he just writing down everything that went down in the day? Someone keeps coughing every night.
Morse code?
Oh, is that Morse code? Are they onto him? They could at least mop the floor. Come on. He already knows the game too.
Don't let them see. You'll seem weaker.
I don't think the old man should be recruiting.
I can't join unless she does too. Would you let her?
Oh, I'm sorry. Our team already has too many girls.
Seriously? Oh,
sorry.
She's on her knees and begging.
Anything. Babe, I swear I'll do better. I'm good at everything. You know that's
good.
True.
Grief.
Listen, okay. Next one.
Is the other team gonna take her? Look at the dude in the background raising an eyebrow, like seriously? Quick on him, old man.
God.
What do you want? Play with us.
Short and sweet. Play with us.
One. Two.
Even though that one guy didn't
three,
even want another girl on the team.
Four.
I'll play with you as a special.
Oh, look, I told you.
Man, you guys,
I told you she was gonna come over.
Yikes.
Well, I guess now we know why he wanted men on the team instead of women. I guess even aggressive women could win at this, though. And with that one woman on the team, she could probably really show some muscle in this, considering how much she hates that dude right now. That's one way of getting rid of a bunch of people. We got several teams and 10 people to a team. It would suck to still be alive from that fall. What was that for? Oh, it's them. I was wondering if they were gonna be put up against them or not. I guess they wanted to take it slow first, even though they're up against all men team. This might be a doozy. Maybe he marked it with blood for organs. Or to show the man was still alive.
If you go wow. For that long,
I didn't know any of that crap about friggin' tug of war. If you guys never saw this show, then you gotta like watch that part to learn about tug of war. If you never know the rules of it before. Not even rules, but how to win it. If you don't want to die at tug of war, learn the rules. The old man knows what he's talking about.
Hold it together!
Oh, they're going down. No! They're gaining ground! Don't give up, you guys! Go on, old man, talk to them. They're gonna make him fall. That's what he's trying to do. He's gonna make them stumble backwards and fall, and so they can pull them forward. I guarantee you, that's the strategy they're using here. This was a fun episode. It's interesting that they didn't do anything with that fight that broke out. Because they didn't really care since they were in their beds at the time. I really thought that I thought the old man was going down sometime before this point. I'm surprised he's made it to this point, considering, you know, we were told that he's got a brain tumor going on, he's got memory problems, can't remember his old name. I can't remember their names. I'm gonna have to remember their numbers. I can't even remember their numbers. The old man's number is 1, that's all I can remember. Oh, this is a really good series. Squid Game. Man. Alright. I was quiet through a lot of it, honestly, because I was engaged. I was watching it. It's like, wow. I really wanna watch it with people. Thank you for watching this episode of Worthy of Me. If you found it worthy, leave a like. If you haven't subscribed yet, we'd love to have you as part of our community. And I will see you all on the next episode.